Hi everyone, welcome to the video lecture series of Theory of Automaton Formal Languages. We are into unit number 2 where we are learning about the concepts of regular expressions. Okay, so in this lecture we will be starting off with the topic known as how to convert a particular regular expression to a finite automata. Okay, you can encounter this kind of questions. I think in my previous lecture we have learned about from a regular language how to create or how to express a particular regular expression. Okay, in this lecture we will try to find out if a regular expression is given to you, how to construct a finite automata. For that, a preliminary session should be there. That means how you should know certain symbols and how to notify those. Okay, so I have brought for you 7 different symbols and 7 different expressions you can get and how to convert that. If phi is given, phi means, as I've already told you, the machine has not yet started. That means it will be like this. Okay, it is represented by this. This means that we are having an initial state, but we are not having any final state. So that means there is no process of acceptance, correct? So that means this particular will be empty, null. Now, if we are having a single element, say A, we'll be having a single transition from an initial state to a final state. Like this, okay? It's as simple as that. Now we have to keep in concentration on these three topics. These three symbols you have to keep in mind. First is A plus B. If it is represented by union, it means that either A or B. That means A plus B means from a state, from a single state to another state, there will be this transition for A and B, but it will be going into the same direction. See, from a initial state to the final state, for A, it is having a transition, for B, it is having a transition, but both are in the same direction, correct? So this can be written like this. If both the transition are going into the same direction, we can write like this, A, B. So A, B, that means both are in the same transition, that means A plus B, clear? If it is having A dot B, dot is represented by a separate transition. That is, A will be in one transition, B will be in another transition, and then final state, clear? And then finally, we are left out with A to the power star. A to the power star is nothing but if asterisk value is equals to 0 initial, that means this will be null, empty, epsilon. That means initial will be final. So that's why I have taken one state, initial will be final. Apart from that, A can have a self loop, right? A can act like a loop. So I have taken a loop for A. Clear? So these three basic, you can say, primitive expressions you have to keep in mind. Okay, you will be using these particular expressions again and again in different type of examples we will see. Okay, now moving into sixth one, as you have understood this topic, A, B whole to the power star. This means A dot B. It is not shown dot concatenation operator, but there is a dot over here. So A dot B whole to the power star. If A dot B, definitely A and B will be in another transitions, different transitions, correct? So first one, initial, it is starting with A. So A will be having one transition and B will be having another transition. But as I have already told you that B to the power star, so I can make this as a state where I can make a self loop for B. So these two will be on different transitions. Clear? A, B to the power star. Clear? Now finally, the seventh one is also a helpful one, I think. It will be helpful in some of the examples. It says that A, B plus B, A whole to the power star. Besides going into this, I will jump over to this particular diagram. See, initially it was telling that A, B. Okay, if I doesn't take this particular part, then A, B whole to the power star it is given, correct? That means I will take one more state and I will be transferring A to 1 and then B. So A, B. Clear? As AB means A dot B, so I'm having A is one transition and B another transition, and I'm taking the help of a looping concept because AB whole to the power star, clear? The same goes with the other part BA, BA whole to the power star. If there would have been no star, then I would have been not using this particular looping concept. I could have taken one more state as a final state, and I could have done that B then A. Similarly, A then B. Clear? As asterisk, so asterisk will be initial string. Always you have to keep in mind that initial string you have to find out. Initial will be what? Epsilon. That means initial will be always a final. That's why I have taken the initial state to be the final state. And if you omit this particular states, it will be like a BA will be one loop and another one will be a loop for AV. Clear? So this is almost clear, I think so. So this is for the introductory session that I have to deal with you. Okay, I think in the next video, I will explain to you. I will take almost 5 to 6 examples and I will explain these. We'll be finding out the finite automata from a regular expression. Okay, I think it's clear. We have discussed about the symbols or the notifications that you have to use. And in the next lecture, we'll be starting off with the examples. Thank you for watching the video. Stay updated. And if you want to get the updated videos, please do subscribe my channel. Thank you.